Hi everybody, I'm Christon from Hutton's and today I'm going to show you a 3-bedroom at the Mayfair. But before we start, I'd like to introduce you to a special guest and he's none other than Didi!
Hello everyone!
Now, before we actually go up to the unit, would you like to know a bit about the location?
Yes!
Now, if we look at the overall location, we are situated in Jurong East Street 32. Okay, right across the street, you have markets, supermarket and various shops around. Something that's very good, right, is that it is about 600 to 700 meters to Chinese Garden MRT station.
Wow, that's so short.
Yeah. Now, in future, if you were to go up and drive, right, just around the turn, you will have hit PIE. How about we go and have a look at the unit now?
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Look at the place first.
Yeah, go ahead. Well, just to highlight about the private lift lobby, the door which was originally leading to the kitchen has been removed. In its place, a shoe cabinet is built up and I think it's very functional because you can put so many other shoes there and there's even a seat for you. Now, let's have a look at the living room. As we enter the living room, what really captures my attention are the very beautifully done cabinets. Not only are they well done, it also enables you to actually keep many things inside. The next thing I'd like to highlight about the living room is the great view that you can have of the swimming pool. Now let's go and have a look at the kitchen. For food lovers, the kitchen will definitely be one of the highlights simply because it's big and spacious. Not only that, the cabinets are very well done, enabling you to have many storage space. Adding on to what I mentioned just now about the kitchen, the partition which was originally here has been removed, making the kitchen even more functional. As you can see, a fridge can be placed here, the helper's room, an additional toilet, and over here, you can put the washing machine and the dryer. As we enter the master bedroom, you can see that it is a very good size. Not only that, the wardrobe is also very well done, with a place for the TV. However, one thing that I'd like to highlight about the stack is that it is away from the main road. As you can hear, it is very quiet. As for facilities, the Mayfair has the usual swimming pools and barbecue pits. But on top of that, it also features a wet playing area, semi-basketball court, tennis court, and even an underground gym. If that's not enough, on the weekends, you can make your way down to the beautiful Jurong Lake Gardens nearby. So, Didi, after seeing this beautiful house, what do you like most about the place? Is it the pool? Is it the moving condition?
No, I like the nice cabinets with the nice figures inside.
That's a good point. If you're looking for a 3-bedroom that is spacious, moving condition and good value, oh, not to mention the good location, do consider calling me at this number. And I'll see you soon.
Bye.
Bye.